everyone, welcome to Nicole's Time Cooking. Thanks for joining. Today I will be making Jamaican rice and peas, my simple recipe. In this simple recipe, I will be using red kidney beans. Over here, I have some coconut milk, some scallion, thyme, garlic, and pepper. Today, I will only use half of my red kidney beans to prepare my rice and peas. Let's begin washing our red kidney beans. I suggest washing 1 to 3 times before beginning boiling your beans. After washing beans, it's time to add our scallion, garlic, and thyme into our pot. First, we're going to heat your pot, let your beans boil, then start adding your ingredients. First, I'm going to add some salt. This will help your beans to catch some flavor into it while boiling. Next, I will be adding my scallion. Then my thyme. Then my garlic cloves. Next, I'm gonna go in with my Scotch bonnet pepper. Leave to boil at least 5 minutes before adding coconut milk. Since the coconut milk often foams a lot, which helps dissolve the milk faster, causing the pot to need more water often. Adding all my ingredients early in the pot, from the coconut milk down to the scallion, garlic, and thyme. This ensures that I extract all the spices and natural nutrients from these seasoning into the rice and peas. Leave to boil until peas are soft enough to add rice. In the meanwhile, watch your peas and keep adding water. Keep on low heat to cook your peas faster. That might sound weird, but the lower the heat, the faster your peas get to cook. My beans are almost ready. Let's go over to the sink to wash our rice. It's best to at least wash your rice at least 2 to 3 times. As you see, your rice contains starch. This display from the white coming from your rice after washing. So make sure to wash your rice. My beans are ready to add rice. But first, you're going to have to test it. So I will take 1 or 2 beans in the spoon. Then I will squeeze on my beans. Or I can taste it. Now I'm going to add some spice. A little black pepper. As you can see, I have some butter. You add some butter to your rice, then stir everything together. Let it boil for 1 or 2 minutes, and then you can add your rice. It's that time for me to add my rice into my beans. First, I will remove my Scotch bonnet pepper from the pot. For those who like spicy rice and peas, you can leave your Scotch bonnet pepper a little longer. If you need some more water, you can add some water. If not, just add rice. So here I have some rice. I think it's a little bit too much, so I will be removing some and leaving some. So meanwhile, you're adding your rice, you stir into the beans. Stir rice into the beans. This allows the beans to be distributed all around the pot, so we do not have our beans in one place after it's finished cooking. After rice dries out, use a foil to cover your rice. This helps your rice to cook faster, drier, and more shellier. You will enjoy your rice much better after using a foil. Keep your fire on low heat for the entire time while the rice is finished cooking. Add water in the rice or on top of the foil and leave to steam for another 10 minutes. Then you have your ready rice and beans. Thanks for watching. I hope you all enjoyed my rice and peas recipe. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave your comments down below.